I can't wait to do this, and I can't wait to be photographed by Tim Palin.
We're at Pier 59 Studios, and we're shooting Catherine McDonald for Saw 6.
The concept started because we really wanted to do something locally, regionally, with outreach. So we started up the Saw Nurse campaign for blood drives.
It's a worldwide issue we're dealing with, is blood and donating, and if we can help in any way and tie that to a movie campaign, I think it's genius.
Horror films are never really associated with doing good, but we kind of forged that association, which was really exciting and neat.
We got the look together with the fabulous costume and the fabulous makeup and the fabulous hair, and created something really crazy.
What I think Tim has done every year in bringing in the nurse, because it's associated with the Saw brand, but it's almost become its own thing.